I took a vacuum to the headset and I think I got it out of there.